Sperm are male reproductive cells that are formed in the seminiferous tubules of the testes. Sperm travel through a lengthy duct system starting from the testes, through the epididymis, and then through long, narrow tubes called the left and right vas deferens.